everybody had their ups and downs. It was, as Christian, much more about not people who disappointed today. It was people who just surprised me. Just blew me away. I thought it was going to be, I know who the three are, the fourth I won't care about, but I could make a case for seven out of the eight. And that's difficult because I've got to find four. I know I'm going to change my mind right up until the end. I can just feel it.
Up next is 14-year-old student Drew Reinowitz from Chino Valley, Arizona.
And I'm excited that this is the place that was chosen for the girls to get to go.
It's cool because I'm from a small town, so this is like big, like...
And I want to eat a crepe really bad.
I'm excited that I made the final eight girls. I mean, that's just crazy. I don't think any famous singers come out of Chino Valley. This is so important to me. I want this so bad. I have been praying my butt off. If I don't make it through, it's gonna suck to have to leave.
You ready?
Definitely.
Okay, good. Good luck.
$5 million prize.
I have to have a wall of mirrors. I have to have one of those chalkboard paint walls. Definitely with a pool. I need a nice big kitchen. I want a big, big TV. And a nice couch. And definitely my own bathroom. I want this more than anything, so hopefully I'll make sure I step up my game, and whatever happens, it's gonna be epic.
Hello, Rachel.
Hello.
How are you feeling?
I'm good.
All right, sweetheart, in your own time.
Ready?
You are my fire, the one when I say that I want it that way.
Done you. See you later.
Bye. Have a nice day.
And you, darling. That was unbelievable.
As well.
There is only one place left in the final 16, and it will go to either 13-year-old Rachel Crow or 18-year-old Melanie Amaro.
Being in the competition, it's out of so many hundreds of thousands of people that audition. It's definitely the most amazing experience any girl my age could ever ask for. My family, I want to make proud more than anything. I want to get through so bad. I don't come from a wealthy family. And if I win that $5 million, I have to get a house and everybody's going to have their own bathroom. I want to be able to come to the store and just grab kind of what we need. And then we don't have to feel bad about how much money we spent. This has always been a dream of mine. I don't want this to end. I wonder if I'll be on a plane home smiling or on a plane home crying. Hopefully I am fortunate enough to go on. Hi.
You feeling a bit nervous?
Yes, I'm a little nervous.
Yeah, it's tough, isn't it?
It's pretty tough, but I'm kind of chucking along.
Good for you. Hi, Melanie.
Hi, Simon. How are you doing?
How are you? Okay.
Yeah, I'm fine. Just
good. I like singers like you. You've got one heck of a voice. From that very first audition we saw you in Miami, I'll never forget that, and the effect you had on the audience.
Seriously sorry.
Really sorry. How do you explain that? Sang a heart at me, but I say no. It's not great news. It's fantastic news. You are in my top four. Come here. How can I say no to you? Now I like my job.
Come here, you little superstar. Believe it, you're going to be performing in front of millions and millions of people live. Hopefully for weeks and weeks to come.
Yes, hopefully. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you.